So we have copper horns and regular goat horns, and the copper horns are the special ones because they can be played at different pitches depending on what the player is doing. I'm just going to play this one for you because I think, this is just my opinion, the copper horns sound a little bit strange. Truly sweet moon love.